Thanks for joining us. I'm Kendria LaFleur. Many people are spending Thanksgiving with friends and family, but for some, there is no family and no place to call home. Jamie Angel has more with an Opelousas group who's making sure everyone can celebrate the holiday.
I'm homeless here in Opelousas, yes.
For Kimberly Ardwin, there is no place to call home or to celebrate Thanksgiving.
Like, I sleep on the street, actually. Yeah, sleep on the street.
Kimberly's not alone this holiday, thanks to the Opelousas Thanksgiving Committee.
This committee, which was founded about 4 years ago, came together to bring people together on Thanksgiving Day, families, and also create new relationships and friendships, but to come and have a meal and let them know that there are people out there that cares about them.
Around 30 volunteers showed up this morning to prepare the food that was donated by businesses in the community.
Whether they have a meal or they need a meal or they just need someone to have a meal with, we're here for them, and it just warms our heart to be able to share that with them.
For Kimberly, the kindness of the community helps her to have hope that things will get better.
I'm very, very grateful. You know, even the little small blessings turn out to be great big ones, because sometimes I will go like 4 days without eating, you know, just some water.
Reporting in Opelousas, Jamie Angel, KATC TV.